What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon, and it's the moment you've been waiting for a long time. I opened up my Splatoon Amiibo 3-pack, and today we'll be showcasing the Inkling girl. So let's go ahead and scan her in right now. And yes, I would like to register a nickname. So here we go. I'm the owner. Yes, I'm the owner. This is my new Amiibo, I'm supposing. This is how this works. No nickname set. Well, hey, let's enter in a nickname. This is Inkling. Oh man, I'll just say Ink Girl. How about there we go? Ink. Nope. Wrong button. Ink Girl. That could work, right? Sure. That's my Amiibo nickname, Ink Girl. It's an Inkling girl, and then yes, place it on the touchpad. There we go.
Amiibo.
All right, that's so cool. So anyway. Check it out. Hopefully she, okay, gotta touch it back on here. There we go, yes. There she is. She's making quite the face. Dude, let me tell you, I am so glad you called me. Well, I'm glad. I'm glad you're here. I'm picking up a fresh vibe from you. Tell me, are you a fan of charger weapons? No. No, I'm not. No, because that's my kind of thing. Making up challenges where you got to use chargers. No. Are you game? Come to think of it, you've been poking around down in Octo Valley, yeah? Yep, I saw you in that rad outfit fighting those things. It looks super fun. But you know what would be even radder? If you use a charger weapon. That's my challenge to you. Clear missions with a charger, and I'll hook you up. Oh my gosh. So we... Oh, wow. Ace 3 challenges. Okay, wow. So we got a lot to do. That's a lot of levels. I don't know how many we're going to pack into this episode, but let's go right to it and see what this is all about. We get 600 coins for completing this challenge. You'll have a reward coming your way if you clear this one. Want to try it? Yeah. Here we go. I've never done this before, but I'm happy to be here. All right. So this is me. This is, we're completing the regular stages with the... I mean, this shouldn't be too hard, should it? I wouldn't think so. Do I have to do, like, anything special? Like... I don't think I have to do much special. Like, I don't know, like, is there, like, a big point? Like, do I need to get all these balls? That's the question that I have for me. There we go. All right, I guess I'll swim around. Got him, nice. And again, I don't know if I have to get all these balls. I mean, does it really help? I guess it could help in terms of... I guess I'll be able to get upgrades within single player mode, but I'm pretty much done with single player mode, so I don't know if there's a huge hurry in getting the balls here. Ah, missed that one. There we go. And again, just go forth. Can I shoot the balls direct? I can. That's actually really helpful. Boom! Shot in the back. Okay, so this is an interesting challenge for me, I guess. Ah, I missed. Oh. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna walk slowly. Where's this guy going? It's hard to walk when this thing's charged. Darn it. This is quite a challenge, I guess. All right, let's see what I can do here. Come on. Really? All All right, got him, finally. Holy moly. Let's try to just break through this box. Surprise! This is, it's definitely taking my time here. Did we get everything? Oh, hi, nope. I did not get him. Interesting. Surprise! Ow, something hurt me. There we go. So I don't have to actually aim this very much. I can just go boom, boom, and then leave. I got the key now. All right, there we go. Now we're gonna warp out of here. So this is, it's interesting, I have to redo these stages, but with the charger, so. Again, not too difficult. Oh, geez. Nice. Now what do I do? I feel like I need motion controls for this. I got a key, and we're taking this key where exactly? Uh-oh. Oh my god. I'm freaking out, I'm freaking out. Why am I freaking out so much? Got him, there we go. Whew. All right, so this is gonna be like a single player Amiibo challenge thing. Oh yeah. Bust you open. All right, so I did that. Octotripper Hideout catch the Zapfish with the Amiibo. So I got the 600 coins, which is cool. I already checked, I already have the gear available today at the store. All right, nice. All right, OMG, you really did it. Here you go, this is the reward I promised. So the next one gets a reward of 700, so let's try that out, huh? So let's, oh my gosh. All right. What? All right, up here. Beautiful. So wait, what am I doing here? I'm trying to get out of here, I guess. And that was just a checkpoint, so. Ouch. Here we go. And I just shoot up here, right? Whoa, where's he going? Where's he going? Where's he going? Nice, got him. So this is a really, I mean, this is what the Amiibos is all about, I guess. Checkpoint. No, okay. All right, we made it, sorry. Just trying to figure out how to swim there. All right. So this is, I mean, I'm not a huge Charger fan, but I'm glad it's making me use these here. Oh my gosh, I'm having a hard time seeing where things are. Help. All right, and then we're going up here. Sure, let's go up here. I think this is where we're going. We're going up here, right? Oh, you know what? Now I see it. Beautiful. Just jump up here. Jump up here. So I don't know how many challenges to put in a video. Go, nicely done. Man, I'll be glad when I'm not doing Charger challenges anymore. All right, anyway. Oh, jeez, oh my gosh. They knocked me off completely. They caught me off guard and knocked me off. There, now I knocked you off. How do you like that? Let's go. Checkpoint. All right, up here, up top. See, you don't need a charger for this. Let's go. Before he covers everything up. There we go. This is perfect. Oh, wait. The top maybe is not. Oh, God. Swim up. Yes. Break it open. We got it, my friends. Layer of the Octoballs. Amiibo. Onward. Nice. All right, OMG, you really did it. Here you go. This is the reward, I promise. Thank you. And then here, what happens when we do this? 800, and we get a charger, so. That's fine. I'll take the charger. This is already made for us. Excuse me. Oh, I feel like I should have ramped off of this. All right, nice. I'm over 1,000 now. Over 1,000 of those little balls. Yes, make the jump. Get the can of tuna. Anything to make me not use a charger right now. There we go. Gosh, okay, fine. then we're going up here. All right, nicely done. Let's swim through this. Again, this is all me using the charger, so I guess this is good practice, if anything. All right. Let's go up. Oh, we finished this one really quick. Excellent, I love that. So we've unlocked a new charger, I'm guessing. I mean, we got a whole bunch of gear to unlock, really, through this, and we're gonna get it. I know we're gonna get it. It's just a matter of time. Nice. OMG, you really did it. Here you go, this is the reward I promised. Oh, it wasn't a charger. What is this? You'll get a crazy fresh reward if you manage to clear this one. Wait, did I get the charger or not? I wasn't paying attention. Let's go and get the crazy fresh reward. I don't know. I was not paying attention. Oh, my gosh. Okay, let's do this. Oh, wow. What is that? I don't know what kind of a reward that is. I think I got coins last time. What is that? Let's just jump in. Maybe I misread it. Here we go. We gotta beat this guy with a charger. It can be done, I'm sure. Does it wanna be done? I don't know. There he is. This is gonna be a challenge. A charger challenge. Oh my god, what do I do? What do I do? Got him. Now what's gonna happen? He's gonna be mad at me, I think. It's not gonna be so easy to climb, ascend the ranks, you know? Oh, that's not gonna be nearly enough. How do I even? I guess I gotta prepare him. And now that I see he's prepared, now we can do whatever we want. Swim away. Here we go. This isn't so bad. Got him. I love it. He's still covered though, right? I mean, his ink is still there. Oh no, I think he got rid of all the ink. This one will just be to cover it. That's good for the most part, I think. He was gonna jump on me. Oh my god. I guess it won't hurt to have the other side covered either. Oh. He got me big time there. Side needs cover too. All Oh my gosh, please jump already. Oh my god, okay. Alright, we can go now. Got him. Okay, that was a little challenging. Holy moly. With the charger, that was way more challenging than just a regular gun. Got it, though. And what do we have here? We got balls. And we got you, cuttlefish, right? This is cuttlefish. Zapfish. Onward. So that was tough. That was really tough. Was that a knitted? That one looks knitted. Maybe it's not a real one. Nice, a squid. Oh, a squid hair clip with swim speed up. That's pretty cool. Okay, so that was straight up amazing here. You totally earned this reward. Well, why thank you. I do believe that I did indeed earn that reward. The squid hair clip. We could do some more. We could squeeze a few more in, I guess. And let's just move on. We get 900 coins for this. I'm glad to be getting these new items here. Here we go. I like how this balloons up like crazy. Boom! All right. Sneaky, sneaky. There we go, nice. What? How did that not do whatever it needed to do? Here we go. Whoa. There we go. Excuse me. We'll do this three at a time. There we go, I love it. And we're moving on. These are fun challenges for sure. I see what they're trying to do to me. And we're jumping over here. And see, I remember playing all these. Of course, I didn't play them with this gun. No way. But we can attack from farther away, which is pleasant. Gotcha. Got all you guys. This is great. Now that guy's just waiting for me. He's so patient. Oh. So patient waiting for me. So is there a reason why has he always been knitted? Is this just a decoy? Is that what they're saying? I think so. Like maybe this is a practice round, so this one doesn't count. That's why it's a decoy-looking thing. I'm assuming that's the logic behind it. All right, got some more coins. Nice. And then up here we get another reward of 1,000 coins. So perfect. It's having me just go through all these single-player levels again, and that's fine with me. Wow. Thank you. All right, now I move onward. Oh, whoa, wait. And that shot it like all the way up though. That's pretty cool. Checkpoint. Excuse me, thank you. There we go. And maybe it maxed out there, it's hard to tell. Sure did, okay, there we go. Come on. All right, here we go. Oh, we're here, okay. Sorry. And here we go. Oh, hi. It's like, what are we doing here, right? Okay, here we go. I got someone. By someone, I mean that guy flying over there. This is a lot, I think these are a lot slower levels than before, but also I'm a lot more skilled before than before. I'm gonna try to just go past him if possible. Nope, it's not possible. But hey, there we go. Where are we? Okay, final checkpoint. No, I fell through the grate. Okay, don't worry, guys. We got this. Don't do that again, Zach. We're just gonna walk through there like normal. Like, I'm not even really sure like what to do with this. Hello. Nice to see you, buddy. Fake zapfish or whatever you are. So I know my commentary might be lacking through some of this. I've been just focused. Nice. All right, thank you. I did it, I really did do it. And up here we get a reward of 1,100. Yes, indeed. And let's, here we go. Oh, nice, it's just, here we go. Boom. Nice, nice little spread there. Don't need it though. Boom. Yes. Uh-oh. Ow, that still hurt me, dork. This game has a pretty impressive single player, for what it's worth, you know? Up, up we go. Oh, hi. I see you there almost. That's impressive. Impressive coverage right there. Gonna go all the way over here. This charger's not so bad to deal with, though. Trying to get him with time. What is the heck? Got him. Jeez Louise, look at that. And then we need up here. That's not so bad. I don't know how I'm supposed to really use these though. Nice. Ugh. We're getting this, we're getting this. We're gonna have a nice little swim path here. Oh, that could have been one. Okay, let's do this one. Ooh, close call. I'm over here. Where are we going with this? I think we're just gonna go down here. It's just taking a little bit of time to maneuver all the way. Oh well. I don't need that balloon. This is the final checkpoint. Ooh. Got them all, my friends. All right, we are indeed going this way, and it looks safe for the most part. There we go. Spreader Splatfest, ink stains, and teardrop. Well, 1,100 coins, that's great for me. I really did it. Now, one more thing and we get to unlock another prize. It looks like a cool looking jacket. Let's say, yeah. Yeah. All right. Let's go fight this boss. The dreaded octo nozzle with a charger. A little path there. Hopefully that path stays. I don't think it does, because I think when he comes to, he just like, he has a decoy zapfish. I think he's gonna freak out and mess up my ink that I've already placed. But we'll see. No. Oh, jeez. Got him. Got him, nice. So I didn't even have to get up there, which is the beautiful part. What am I aiming for? What am I doing? Oh, I bet I'm trying to swim around. Darn it. Ah. Where's the top? Got it. I'm sure he's kind of mad. Ugh. Got it, there we go. Oh no, I'm missing one in the back. Oh my god. Hold up. All right, this could be great, this could be the end. Excellent. Excellent, send me back over here, I guess. We're doing it, guys. We did a bunch of Amiibo challenges. And we unlocked a jacket. Bam, bam, ba-da-dum. So there we go. Nicely done. Okay, that was straight up amazing. Here, you totally earned this reward. Why, thank you, school uniform. So we earned two rewards. Next video, we'll earn two more. And then the third video of this, we'll earn the final reward and we'll go into multiplayer wearing everything, wearing all the new stuff. So I think that's gonna be awesome. Guys, thanks so much for watching. Come back next time for more. I don't know exactly what the rewards are all gonna be, but I think it's gonna be cool. Come back next time for more. I'll see you then, goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.